Good morning everyone, my name is Ansav of grade 3 from Alitrai School, Lucknow. Today I am going to present a topic, shapes around earth. Shapes are all around us in our environment. They are not just one shape that make up our world. They are many, including triangles, rectangles, circles, ovals, diamonds. You may find even more than these. Today I am going to classify the shape into two groups. Plane shape. Plane shape are the two-dimensional shape as they have length, breadth but no thickness. The straight line which make the plane shape are called sides. The point where two sides meet are called corners. For example, square, rectangle, circle, oval, pentagon. Solid shape. Solid shape are the three-dimensional shape as they have three dimensions, height, length, breadth. The major type of solid shape are cube, cuboid, pentagon, prism, pyramid, sphere, cylinder. Thank you.